the two superstars. Introducing the participants. First, from Amsterdam, Netherlands, Malenko Black.
A life-changing opportunity. And here comes the charismatic Enigma. The bell is rung and soon this... Right foot graveyard. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Makes him pay with a counter.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you know you just got one. Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Oh, caught on the chin. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Savage knee to the face. Stinging kick.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Oh, that can rock you.
Counters.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Set up. A competitor has been eliminated.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
Yep. From behind.
Well-executed takedown.
Who's it gonna be?
Quick takedown there.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Kick to the gut with the lariat. Boom. Punch lands. Oh, this is the mark. Oh, foot just stomping down. He turns it around. And a clothesline.
Chop that'll wake you up.
Able to counter. Suplex. Oh, discus
this arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. He's getting hooked on the defensive. Got to change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this one. He's got the answer for that one.
We're going to see it coming.
This is insulting. This is entertaining.
Hits him with the counter. How's that for a counter?
Get ready.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Able to handle that one.
Thank you.
batting it down. Who is it going to be?
The springboard attack fails to land.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he's coming to the ring now, guys.
He's kicking the beginning of the end.
Fight his way out. Leg drop across the rope.
got some cheers.
Here's Joe into a rough landing.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
Set up for something in the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Well, this is not good.
Throw some power behind that push. This will not end well. This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Way to steer clear. Standing drop kick.
Great ups. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
From way up, able to reverse.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Oh, a knee smash in the face. Left by the turnbuckles.
Knee strike.
Punishing their opponent. Exclamation point.
Man, what a hit.
Knee right to the face. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep!
Vicious right forearm.
Flashes of control, but none on that one.
Trying to go for it again.
seizing the momentum here.
You can tell he's firing up.
He's going back to the well.
That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.